I'm about to say, let me record this shit.
Alright, so Donnie's disc is right there.
Dude, that is a lot higher than that.
Decoy is going in.
On the video, it looks so much closer, though.
Alright, Donnie, stand next to that tree. Stand next to the tree. That way we can get how... Alright, Donnie's like 6'5". And...
Wait a
fucking... That's all the way up there.
This is fucking awesome.
It's fucking raining.
The fact that he is doing this is fucking amazing.
How's he gonna get down?
Going up the easy part. Man, you should have went up there. You gotta play the disc as it lies.
I have no upper body strength, bro.
God, I really hope he doesn't fall though, for real.
Yeah, you know, I was about to board him, but I'm gonna, like, try to attack the second.
How's the front of my screen getting wet when I have it tilted like this?
My screen's getting... This is snow. I just got snow in my eye.
Yeah, shut my eye.
Okay.
It's snowing, bro.
Put the hood on.
Ow! I'm watching it through my screen. That way I don't get it in my eye. Delete.
Woo! You wait till the stop changing real quick.
You look really nervous.
Can't reach that one.
Donnie, go up there and help him.
Yeah, you already know.
Hey, got your head, bro.
No.
Just have him catch that. Have him catch that, and he can fucking throw it up at him.
Yeah.
Hey. Oh.
Yeah. Right.
We're trying to help, dude.
Powder box.
Watering.
You are almost there.
Step up, bro.
It's ice, man. It's fucking ridiculous. Anybody else recording? No.
I'm recording.
Over there.
Which one?
Over there.
Well, I know he is.
What's going on, guys?
Yeah. What are you telling?
This is such a bad idea.
I wish you the best of luck. Huh?
Oh shit.
Going up is the easy part.
That's dedication for a piece of plastic right there.
Well, it's not even his.
I know, it's mine. And he?
That's a good friend.
Yeah. Well, that's my little brother, so.
All I know is that there's now a glare on my screen.
Oh, my shit.
I'm going to break something if he falls.
The branches will slow him down a little bit.
Get it, D.
You're fucking awesome. I greatly appreciate that. You definitely didn't have it. Just drop it.
Oh,
it's going nuts! I am going for this tree anyway, regardless.
I don't know if I want to record the coming down process.
I do.
I can't see the fucking thing.
Yeah, I'm done. I need to put my phone away. Okay, I'll be right there.
Yeah, you get my name.
Yeah, he got it.
I want to see this on YouTube.
Oh, it'll be on YouTube, Decoy.
Alright, I'm going to my car, guys.
I'm still down to play.
I'm cold.
Where are we going?
I'm going to Animal Jungle to get crickets and greens.
Alright.
And then we have to go see some chick named Heather. Oh, God.
Yeah.
I have this fucking case shit for my phone. I just put it in my bag.
Yeah, put the phone down and come help me.
We help you catch 100. However, she weighs 175, 180.
Not a buck, Eddie. It's a buck 80.
Oh, yeah. From that height, it's only a couple broken bones.
How can you only about?
Now the branches will slow me down.
That's what I said.
It's only kicked me out.
Just jump from there, bro.
Yeah, this is like a
mountain. You land nuts first on the land. I got you.
Just jump.